For me, the key to surviving twins is organisation. I have a really strict schedule that I stick to, and all the processes in my house are very organised. For example, all of the bottles are made together, the twins are fed together, shopping is planned, playtime is planned, everything is planned. Because when I feel in control, everything runs much more smoothly.